Meet Bob. Bob's a gear manufacturer in Gary, Indiana. His social media program includes a frequently updated company blog and an active presence on social sites such as LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter. When an engineer in East Texas needed to spec a lightweight gear for a new product line, his Google search brought him to Bob's blog post about the benefits of carbon fiber versus steel gears. Informed and interested, he viewed the rest of Bob's website to learn more about his company and products. Clicking on the site's social links allowed the engineer to see discussions that positioned Bob as knowledgeable, helpful, and engaged with prospects, peers, and other thought leaders in the industry. He connected with Bob, and Bob ended up with a new customer 1,100 miles away. With Bob's frequent blog posts attracting and engaging prospects, and with his LinkedIn, Twitter, and Facebook activity building relationships and trust by putting him in the middle of meaningful industry discussions, you might wonder where Bob finds the time to do it all. Well, that's the beauty of it. Bob doesn't have to do it all. He's partnered with the industrial B2B social media experts at ThomasNet. We set up Bob's company blog online, including all technology and design services. We also set up his accounts on the relevant social media platforms, creating professionally branded pages for Bob's company. On an ongoing basis, our industrial content writers discuss relevant topics with Bob, and then write and post timely, informative blog articles and social media posts on Bob's behalf. For the times when Bob wants to engage prospects and peers himself, we provide coaching and tips on the social media content that can earn him likes, fans, followers, and ultimately customers. If you're interested in putting social media to work for you, or if your existing social media strategy needs a boost, let's talk. And if you happen to need a great gear supplier, we know a guy.